In news from Nepal, a blast on Wednesday night damaged two cars and windows of various houses in Nursery Chowk locality in Nepal's capital Kathmandu. Netra Bikram Chand-led banned Communist Party of Nepal has taken responsibility for the blast.
Cleaning was in progress in Nursery Chowk in Nepal's capital Kathmandu on Thursday after an explosion took place in the locality on Wednesday night. Two cars and window panes of various houses around Nursery Chowk were shattered by the blast that was claimed by the banned Communist Party of Nepal, led by Netra Bikram Chand. However, no casualties were reported in the incident. The target of Wednesday's attack was the house of one of the accused involved in the high-profile Lalita Nivas scam, in which a large area of government-owned land was unscrupulously brought into private ownership and sold to various individuals. Netra Bikram Chand-led banned Communist Party of Nepal has been accused of vandalizing government properties and for blasts throughout the nation over the Lalita Nivas scam. A series of blasts by the party last year claimed at least four lives in capital Kathmandu alone.